I'm out. And in May it was raining and raining and raining, but this evening it stopped raining, so. And my first find is quite nice. It's Cirque de Broche. Can be Viking Age. Yes, take a pass on this. Looks like quite nice find, special find. It's cufflink in silver with glass inlay. Never find a cufflink like this. Yes. Got a clock vendor in silver. Maybe a name. Oh, it's Hallmark. Yes. Just got one etchling, 1809. Yes. Got the padlock and quite good condition. And it's late medieval. Yes. Got a silver button. Flower pattern. Yes. Just find this. Don't know what it is. Anybody know? Let me know. Don't look like it's broken any place. Silver button. Yes. Got this coin. It's Swedish. One shilling or something. Not sure if it's silver or not, but put a picture after so we can see. And I will get the year. Yeah, not sure. It's for making fire and medieval, so and deliver it. Yeah. Out. Sun, but windy, so can be a bit noise. My first find is a needle in bronze. Take a pass on it, can be some edge on it, don't know. Yes. Got this silver coin, a bit bigger than normal. It's 6 shilling. Holstein, Schleswig Holstein, 1723. So if it'd been Danish or Norwegian, it would be 12 shilling. 1 shilling Lübeck is 2 shilling Danish. Yeah, put a picture after clean it so you can see it. Yes. Eight shilling Norwegian, 1781. Look to be good condition. Yes, nice one. Got this one. It's lead. Not sure if it's some letter here. It's coming up off the lead. Normally when we find runes, runic letter, they are scratched into the lead. But can be or maybe it's tool marks, but I will deliver it to the museum and they can take a look. Yes.